ところで君、名前は？
私、富江っていうのよ。
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Akemi. I'm Akemi. On last Halloween day, I have been to the Junji Ito Horror House. So today, I will review the Horror House exhibition. Junji Ito, he is Japanese manga artist. The most famous collector is Tomie, and today I dress up as a Tomie. I read his work when I was primary school. I love his work and his unique art and the spooky part. So when I hear that Junji Ito Horror House coming to Thailand, I was very surprised and excited about that. The exhibition is quite unique than other exhibition I have been, because it is mixed between horror house and exhibition together. They are Route A, Route B, and Route C. Route A and Route B is horror house and Route C is exhibition area. So we can should go to the Route A, Route B, or both Route A and Route B, and every ticket can go to the Route C, which is exhibition area. So I bought the Route A and Route B. So for the horror house, they not allow me to take photo or video. So I will show you the exhibition part. So let's go to see it. It was very fun. For the horror house, it was very fun. Both of the route, when we walk through the inside, it looked like we in his manga. The staff, they dress like the collector in the manga. For the route A, we will get Tomie asked, of course, and we meet her. And for the route B, we will get Choichi Max, and yes, we meet him. In the Netflix, there are Junji Ito collection. If you already watch it, you view more into it. At the exhibition, there are souvenir shop. Let's see what I bought. This is the ticket for the route A and route B. They give us the balloon. So I bought post-it in Tomie Design Collector. And I bought the postcard. This one is photograph episode. This one is lovesick episode. This one is hanging balloon. And this one is lovely pet. A couple glasses of the hanging balloon. In the shop, there are manga and figure, but I haven't buy. So in next time, when I bought it, I will review it to you. That is for today. For the Junji Ito Horror House exhibition, when I upload this video, the exhibition may be over, but I recommend it. When this event setting in your country, you must visit it. You will great have experience of the Horror House. See you in next video. Bye!